Which fair end is that? Oh my god. Looks awesome. Yeah, the fair end you're using. It's like the Schofield weapon, the Schofield revolver, and then. Is that a variant or something?
Yeah, there is a variant. There is a bounty hunter variant on the Schofield and on the Lamaze. Schofields are my favorite, but at the moment I'm using the Lamaze bounty hunter version.
Okay.
Yes, me too. The Schofield and the Mauser.
Oh, the automatic pistol. Are they stealing everything or? Why is he coming after you?
Yeah, I'm running in the stable. Oh, I couldn't, okay. Don't want to start a fight just for crashing into a couple of horses and AI get pissed.
The legendary bounties always take 45 minutes or half an hour to reset, right?
Something like that.
This one I normally solo.
Remember this, you have to catch all six?
All four.
Okay, four.
Yeah, you go from A, B, C one at a time.
The Owl Hoot family. First More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these owl hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. And when you get them, don't hold back.
Stay together or every each one?
I think we stay together, don't you think?
Yes, let's stay together. Look, nice.
Watch out for the machete guns.
to you. No bonds of men shall we be long.
You can loot, I call my wedding.
What in the...
The next one, you can go deliver that one on me, and you may go take one, and then you come back. Or I can bring a wagon if that's preferable. Want me to bring a wagon?
That's fine. I'll just run in. It's really good.
Okay.
Yeah,
oh, an eagle! I need it. Sorry, I need that one. Who the fuck is shooting at us? Oh, it's okay, it's the hardest, okay.
Yeah, it's a 5-star.
Yeah, well, that's cool.
Yeah, well, that's cool.
Surprise!
What the fuck happened?
Horrible.
Yes, I'm sorry, don't know how this happened. I had four.
you went straight in the fucking cluster.
Normally the tactic works.
Yeah, well, we have to thin out the herd. We have to thin out the herd a little bit first.
Yes, normally it works. You have full attack Geronimo.
No. You guys go C again. I'll take A. It's just the last one. Just went in like YOLO. That doesn't work. No tonic is gonna save you from that one.
You should smell them at the other end. It's hot in there.
How's it going?
Get some collectibles from the bodies. I didn't have time to loot them before, but I have now. Oh, ginseng, yeah. Well. at this shit. Take out the ambushers. I didn't see that coming. Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Once you turn them all in, then they do an ambush at the end, so they try to free them.
Okay, well, none of that. That will not happen. Will not happen on my shift.
So yeah, that was this legendary bounty. It's not that hard.
Nah. Depends on who's doing it, what level, and what tactic you're using.
Mm-hmm. I just stay back first at the camp and just snipe everything, and I know what the targets look like, so
yeah.
The chance I'm hitting some target is literally almost zero. Nice,
866. Yeah. Too bad they didn't get any bounty hunter. I guess you.
First time I did this mission totally drunk. Out of medicine, I drank the wrong medicine. I drank moonshine. But I got bonus, it says here, because I'm drunk.
Nice.
Yes, I got bonus for being drunk and doing headshots.
Oh shit. That's actually a thing, okay. Good to know.
I choose the wrong medicine.
Really depends on how you look at it. Really wrong. You're getting rewarded for taking that potion too.
Yeah. Looking for oregano.
Yes, you're always on the hunt for herbs.
Always. That's how I stay alive.
Mm-hmm.
How much meat you can carry?
I can carry 30 of each.
Yes, me too.
Ah, I see a collectible down here.
Capturing them with bolas, that will be for the daily.
Yes, I don't have bolas.
What? They're only 30.
I got two bounty completed with at least one person member.
You get them back once you hawk tie the target or you run over it.
Yeah, I got the same one. I got the same same as you.
Yeah, yeah, the dailies are always the same.
Well, someone is saying no though, but I think they're just confused.
Yes, it's not all the same. Morgan is not always the same.
Well, maybe it's depending on the rank you have your your role on.
Depends on the daily rank you have. When you finish 7 days.
Yeah, because this is my 10th strike day as well, so and also you get more gold for missions and stuff like that, so
I only get no gold. Oh, I remember this place from a storyline.
Targets inside.
I tried. I really did.
Head. see you. And the bounty's up here.
You're gonna die, you dumb bastard!
Okay.
Okay, I'm sorry. I was so surprised he was behind me.
I had him though, but okay.
Yes. Oh, they are dead. They deserved it.
Yeah, they were super naughty.
Take your time for your beam, if you want.
Yeah, the timer for the bounty reward is still going. Even though they're dead.
Dead or alive, doesn't matter for me. They stink the same anyway. Easier to handle when dead, but yeah, preferable alive. When you got them dead, it's like throwing out the trash, kind of.
Okay, I turned everything in.
Yeah.
They done reap what they sowed, huh? I believe you're due a reward.
22.
Bounty Hunter XP and plus the extra and some money. Me like.
It's pretty good.
I have recently damaged somebody? No, I haven't.
Oh, hello again.
There's also Leguanas around here for the daily.
Be seeing you.
Nice to be in your party, guys. I have some business to take care of, and I'll be seeing you all later.
Yeah, thanks for riding around.
Anytime.
It's lovely.
See you next time.
See you around, buddy. Awesome. So, yeah, I've done some. It's actually just a test. I'm testing the new settings, and I think it looks good on Facebook. Quality, yeah, can take it all the way up to 960p. That's pretty good. You know, watch on your mobile phones and shit like that. Yeah. So now it's how it's supposed to be, actually. I love that this is the settings that I have made for Facebook now. It's awesome. More viewers can see it in a better quality and all that shit.
Can I help you? Okay. Been a lot of that lately, but they always move. Hey, it's gonna take some time to trim this mess.
The bird meat, what the fuck was that of the game meat?
Gun. Thank you. Come again.
Hello. Good to have you.
Got a lot of free stuff. Free stuff and a lot of discount shit lately, so. Yeah. Let's see. We got some cool. Of course, I want. Let's see. View. It looked good to that.
Oh, now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you.
Well, it kind of looked cool to that outfit, but I don't know. keys on the horse in case. So.
I get all sorts walking into this establishment, but they all end up looking better when they walk out.
Yeah, well.
Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid.
Yeah, you're afraid. Always afraid, afraid, afraid. Fuck you and your afraid shit. Okay, I got one white, and I got this one. But I like, it's not big difference, but I like this one because it's highlighting them so highlighted so awesome. The bullets, I don't understand why I didn't bought them with that one first instead of that, you know. Maybe because the hat is more blacker there, yeah. So, okay.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. Stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
Oh my God. Fucking Dallas. Jesus. I have a love for these rattlesnakes.
I stand behind everything I can't help it. I just so you can purchase with confidence.
Fucking love them.
Stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I make sure everything I sell is the best of the best.
Fucking green. All right, there we go. I got something there, though.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
I don't have this one, actually. So, okay, 50% off, why not?
You might just be the best looking man in town wearing that. Excluding yours truly, of course. Stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Now, quality is crucial when it comes to chaps, and these will last you for as long as you can ride. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some?
Yes, I do, but not for you. Let's see. Fuck. You want fucking 2 gold for that shit? Stupid, Well.
I don't
fucking care. What else? The money is there to be used, so what the fuck? I don't care. Gold and money. Can't fucking take them to your grave, so why fucking save it?
Please, peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid.
Gold again, my ass.
So, what do you think? Wearing it out? Stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
Four gold for these black one with golden tip. Well, why the fuck not? I don't care.
You'll be getting a little more attention from the fairer sex wearing that.
Yeah, fuck off. Let's see here. Accessories. Spurs. You.
I'm afraid that won't fit on what you're already
wearing. Okay.
Could I interest you in trying that one on?
No. You can't interest me in nothing right now, buddy.
If you have any questions, you just let me know. Time somebody said to me, haven't I met you somewhere else? So you can purchase with confidence. Now be sure to check the catalog. I'm certain I have whatever you need. Something else caught your eye? If there's anything else that has piqued your interest, don't hesitate to let me know.
Has the most expensive gun belt, and as I know, the S2S.
For a trim?
got a fine head of hair, I must say. Cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting.
You're disgusting, man. Don't kill an animal for 24 game hours. Wow. Awesome. I haven't killed something in a day in the game. I have to have a prize for that. Jesus. Oh.
Well, hello to you. Welcome to my shop. Anything I can... Excellent.
Okay. Apparently I'm not a... Anyway... Thanks for me. That's it for me, guys. I'll be back later on with some more. Have a good one and thank you for watching. Tack for att du såg på, ha en god kväll.